Your thumbnail is a very important part of your YouTube video. For instance, here's this video I published in June, and as you can see, this video was not getting any views for months when I published it, but all of a sudden the video took off and started getting views. And all I did at this point for this video to start getting all of these views was to change the thumbnail I had on the video, and the video automatically came to life. That is why if you want to attract more views on your YouTube videos, you need to pay more attention to the quality of your thumbnail, because your thumbnail is what people see first before they even decide to click and watch your video. So you need to create thumbnails that will actually convince them to click to watch what you have in your videos. So if you want to get more views on your YouTube videos, then you should pay more attention to your YouTube thumbnail. And in this video, I'm going to show you how you can create quality thumbnails with Canva. With Canva, you don't have to be a graphic designer before you create high quality thumbnails that will help you attract more views to your YouTube videos. So whether you are new to Canva or you've known Canva for a while, in this short tutorial I'm going to show you how to create quality YouTube thumbnails using Canva. Alright guys, before we continue in this tutorial, if you find this video helpful, make sure you hit the like button, give this video a like so that a lot more people can get to discover this video. Also, if you are just coming to the channel for the first time, you're welcome. My name is Emmanuel, and on this channel I create videos about online business and videos that will help you make money online. And if you want to see more of my videos in the future, what you need to do right now is to hit the subscribe button, subscribe to the channel, and turn on the bell notification so that I don't miss any upload I make on this channel. Also guys, let me know what you think about this video down below in the comment section. And with all that said, let's get into the main part of this video. Now I'm going to open a new tab, and what you just want to do, if you're on desktop, you can go to your browser and visit canva.com, or if you're using your mobile phone, you can just go to Play Store or App Store and download the Canva app, right? And this what Canva looks like, and as you can see here, they have a free version that you can use basically, or if you want to go for the paid plan, then you start a free trial, right? And then what you just want to do here is to click sign up and then select the method you want to use to sign up. So I'm just going to use sign up with Google so that I can sign up with one of my Google accounts. Select the Google account, and then my new Canva account has been successfully created. It's as simple as that. Signing up Canva is very easy and very simple. And here they say, what will you be using Canva for? You select what you want to use Canva for. So I'll just choose personal, and then here they're asking you to sign up for a free trial, but I'm just going to skip the free trial. I already have a Canva account. I'm not going to be using this Canva account. I just went through this process just to show you the sign up process. Now once you're inside Canva, you can see what the interface looks like. And just in case you are new to Canva, the way Canva works basically is, for every design you want to create, there are already templates that you can just pick from and customize into your own concept, right? So there are thousands and thousands of templates in different categories depending on what you want to create. So just pick one of those templates and use for what you want to create. So for instance, we want to design a YouTube thumbnail, and what we just need to do right now is to come over to this search box here and then search for YouTube thumbnail. After I click enter, you are going to see all the templates available for YouTube thumbnails, right? And as you can see, some of them are very very nice and very very good. What you just want to do is, you already have particular concept how you want your YouTube thumbnail to look like. And the trick with Canva is, if you have a particular concept in mind, all you just want to do is to look for a template that also has the same concept, right? So I'll not be doing too much editing, you are not going to be making too much changes and all of that. For instance, if you want a thumbnail that is going to show your face, then what you want to do is to pick one of these templates here that has a face on it. So you are just going to replace the face here with your own face, right? Or if you just want your thumbnail to be pure text, then you can pick one of these thumbnails that has all text, and then you just need to change the text to whatever you want to create. And as you can see, here's one template that is all about nature. Here's one template showing excitement, or you can use these filters here. You can apply any of these filters. Let's say you want a minimal thumbnail, you can check minimalist so that Canva will help you filter out the template that meet your category, right? So all you just need to do is to pick one of these templates. So I'm just going to pick any of these templates right now and then proceed with my design. Let me look for one that will fit what I want to do perfectly. I could just pick this one, for instance, that talks about beautiful thumbnails for free. So I'll just click this. Now when designing your YouTube thumbnails, you should always have it at the back of your mind that the goal of your thumbnail is to get people to click and watch your videos. Your thumbnail basically should be able to get people interested in your video. So create something that will catch people's interest, create something that will make people want to watch the video you have. So for instance, I could just replace this image here. So what I can just do is to come over to upload and then click upload media, where you can upload the image you want to use. So I'm just going to upload one of my pictures now, and then you can just drag, I'll just drag this down here and then expand this a little. I can also change my background color to white and then drag this up so that it's a little bit bigger. Also, you want to make sure that the objects on your thumbnail are big enough so that people scrolling through YouTube on mobile phones or smaller devices will be able to see what you have on your thumbnail properly, right? So what I'm just going to do now, I'm going to highlight all of this and then group them and then expand this a little bit. Yeah, so that's in a way bigger, right? The beautiful thing about Canva is all of these elements on your design here are editable. You can decide to change this text or this text, or you can decide to change these colors. Come over here to pick the color you want, right? So everything you have here, you can actually customize them to your taste. And just in case you don't like this template you've chosen, you can come over here to template again, and then you have a lot more templates here that you can choose from, right? So choose a template that looks closely like the concept you have in mind so that the editing you are going to need to do will be very minimal. Let's say I want to use this thumbnail for this video, for instance. Now this thumbnail is all about designing beautiful thumbnails for free. I could just use this without doing too many changes. You see, all I had to do was to remove the face that was here before and replace that with mine, and then I have a thumbnail that I could use for myself. Designing with Canva is that easy. So all you just need to do is to add a little bit touch of creativity, and then you have what you need. And then when designing your thumbnail, one thing I do is to design a number of templates, maybe 2 or 3, so that I get to choose between them and then pick the one that is better, right? So you can do that also. Use 2 different concepts or 3 different concepts to design your thumbnails, then you pick the one that you think will get people to click and watch your video, right? So that's the goal. And if you stick with Canva for a while, you are going to notice that your designs are going to get better and better and better. Also, if you want to add any object to your design, you can just come over to element here and search for the object you are looking for. Let's say I want to add a YouTube icon to this thumbnail. I can just search for YouTube, and then you see all of these YouTube icons here. I can just bring in any of these and position it properly where I like, right? So you can do all of that. You can search for any object under element here, or you can manually upload whatever it is you want to add to your design by coming over to upload here and clicking upload media. Then you upload the file you want to use on your design from your computer, and then when you are done with your design, all you just want to do is to save your design. Let me give this a name. Let me say YouTube thumbnail. And then you come over here to share, and then you click download. You want to download it in PNG format, then you click download, and then this thumbnail you've designed is going to be downloaded to your device in just a matter of seconds so that you can go ahead to use it on your YouTube video. So guys, this is a simple process you can follow to design quality YouTube thumbnails with Canva. Now if you enjoyed this video, hit the like button. If you're yet to subscribe to the channel, hit the subscribe button, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Thanks for watching.